The cyclone brought high-speed winds and heavy rains to the Tamil Nadu and Kerala states on the mainland before moving toward the Lakshadweep archipelago off the southwest coast of India. On Sunday, Okhai, with wind speeds up to 150 km per hour, was moving over the southeast Arabian Sea and was expected to weaken over the next 2 days, India's meteorological department said. 16 people were killed in Kerala and 8 more were killed in Tamil Nadu as Okhai destroyed hundreds of homes, uprooted trees and snapped power lines. More than 180 fishermen, 97 from Tamil Nadu and 88 from Kerala, were still missing. 15 ships, 5 surveillance aircraft and 5 choppers are searching coastal areas to locate the men, Tamil Nadu Disaster Management Chief Rajendra Radu said. While 500 were rescued by disaster response teams, many of them managed to get to safety and were being found along coasts, Kerala official Faith Kurian said. Authorities had also stepped up relief efforts and were working to clear roads of trees and distribute food and relief material in affected areas.